Hey guys, this is my Xbox One collection. First we have Bully Scholarship Edition. First we have Dead Island, and second we have Dead Island, Definitive Edition. Then I have Fortnite, my favorite game. I play a lot. Then I have GTA 4, Midnight Club, Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja, Storm 4, NBA Live 18, Call of Duty Rise and Fall, Red Dead Redemption, Roblox, Skate 3, Tekken Tag Team Tournament 2, Watch Dogs, and WWE 2K18. Alright, I have some games. UFC, ES Sports UFC, and I have a 60 game, that is Left 4 Dead. First, let's try one thing. This is my first try ever. Reminder, screen try and see Modern Warfare 2 could work on Xbox One backwards compatible. So, let's see. The first is this. It's no scratches. Putting in, see if it works. Nope, it don't work. Maybe we can do a glitch and see if it works. Smash it. Nope, it won't work. Guys, for watching, I hope you enjoy. And this is Dragon Ball Z Fan 101 out.